Today's street prize is promoted by the Royal Voluntary Service and has brought me to the wonderful place that they call Llansadwrn in North Wales, baby. I am home. Can you smell that fresh air? Look at that scenery. Oh, look at that. That's not a cul-de-sac. That is a mountain and a field, and there's some horses over there. You can smell them. It's amazing. We got one wonderful winner. Let's go make their day. We've come from far and wide to surprise our wonderful winner, Keith. I don't know where the front door is. We're not, but this is like a slidey door. Is that the front door? Come on. This is it. We'll use this one. Keith.
Hello.
Hi there. Matt Johnson here from the People's Postcode Lottery.
Hi, Matt.
Hello. We can help you.
You can help
it's
me.
It's more about we can help you, not you helping us today. It's our wondrous pleasure to present you with £30,000.
That's fantastic.
Amazing.
Thank
you. Wonderful. Wonderful. This is where I usually ask for a hug. Can I get one? Come on. Thank you very much.
Yeah. I want to hug you. Come on.
Absolutely amazing.
Very excited. Yeah.
Can't believe it.
Bizarrely, I need a new trailer. This is really very unexciting indeed.
It's our 30th wedding anniversary this summer, so I think it'll be nice to actually go away and celebrate.
Yeah,
that, won't
so.
It?
I joined the People's Postcode Lottery as a really easy method of giving some money to charity, really. And your charities, I think, are attractive because the local charities, the ones that people will know about.
There we have it. We have two wonderfully happy winners here in North Wales. Happy, happy days. If you're not playing, here's the information here for you to join up. If you are playing, thank you, because I've got wonderful news. You have helped us raise over £416 million for massive charities and small charities across the UK and worldwide. Congratulations and thank you so much. And hopefully one day, maybe, I'll be knocking on your door.